What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brok and I can construct the Dvegræðikr, dwarven armor of legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammering.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
Do you expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Móðsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. Stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. Alder Brothers, back in action again. Let's get started.
I didn't think I'd see such a day. Hey, we was back to building as a duo.
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Boy, over here.
It says, glory to Móðsognir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. Very well. To business. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Yes, take that!
were harder. Is that weird?
Dwarf King captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Shit. Dragon shit is powerful?
Hi, lad. Totally powerful.
The head is having fun with you.
Oh, I knew that. That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brok and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Get
stone number two. This place is even bigger than Dvegræðikr.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Móðsognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic. The Dvegræðikr, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Looks like he needs three entry stones. Still won't open? Looks like we need three.
Ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Behind you!
Stop!
Bring them.
Well, yeah. Still seems like the right thing to do.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Thank you.
Be ready!
Many legends behind the Dvegræðikr. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. The one constant is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so. I don't know. Less ruined, I guess? Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Here, boy. Another one.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
6, 7, 8? Could he shoot 4 bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the 2 eyes.
It looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still, that's rather ominous.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like
Where's the passage behind this throne?
A secret passage!
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Móðsognir. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brok was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brok and Sindri supposed to build with whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.